So now we are going to start the new chapter, the substances chapter from your book Grammar Glitter Odyssey by Brain Root from Amit Publishing House, chapter number 8, continuous tenses. Continuous means continuous जो होता आ रहा है या जो होता आ रहा था या जो होता आ रहा होगा. ओके, मैंने आपको बताया कि these tenses present, past and future have some sub tenses along with them. So उसकी first category है continuous tenses की. जैसे कि we have learned that verbs in the continuous tenses are used to denote actions that have not been completed. अब इसमें हमारे तीन tenses आते हैं, present continuous, past continuous and future continuous tenses. काम अभी पूरा नहीं हुआ है, action अभी पूरा नहीं हुआ है, action अभी चल रहा है या action चल रहा था या action चल रहा होगा. तो पहले है present continuous tense. हम इन्हें कब use करते हैं? To show something in the present is temporary. Like I am staying in the hotel, new villa for my stint. Lima usually goes to the office, but she is working at home today. तो ये for the time being है, this is for temporary. और इसके लिए use करते हैं that for something happening regularly in the present, regularly होता है वो present में and has been happening for a short period. I am working on the project of birds this month. ऐसा तो नहीं है कि project birds के project पे ही वो काम करता रहेगा, लेकिन right now he or she is working. Okay, तो जो काम चल रहा है अभी भी present में, that comes in the present continuous tense category. For something happening at the moment of speaking. कुछ ऐसा जो हम बोलने के टाइम हमारे साथ हो रहा हो. I can't hear you. I am listening to the news on TV. मैं सुन रही हूँ अभी news TV पे. Be quiet. I am studying for my examinations. Okay? So now the interpretation here. We use modal verbs to talk about the present action in progress when we are not sure of its occurrence. I don't know where Rohit is. He might be playing basketball with friends. So might be is modal verbs. Okay. वो शायद खेल रहा होगा basketball with friends. Now past continuous, we use the future continuous tense is used for an action which will be going on at some time in the future. जो future में थोड़े time के लिए चलेगा, अभी चलेगा, उसको दिखाता है future continuous tense. So now we have some exercises of the continuous tenses. The exercise number 1 in your book, read the sentences in different tenses and change them into present continuous tense. Hame isme kisme badalna hai? Present continuous tense. Jaise he goes to park, play in the park. To hum isko kaise badlenge? He is going to play in the park. The third one, I ate a cheeseburger. I am eating a cheeseburger. क्योंकि हमें इसे किस में बदलना है? Present continuous tense. तो इसमें हम क्या करते हैं? We take the help of the helping verb is, are, am and we join ing form. We use ing form of the verb. इसमें क्या आता है present continuous tense में? Is, are and am plus verb ing form. Okay, so now Ram walks to school. Ram is walking to school. Riya spoke at the inter-school competition. Riya is speaking at the inter-school competition. The cuckoo sings beautifully. The cuckoo is singing beautifully. Some solutions I am giving you here and the rest of you, you will do yourself. Read the following sentences and change them into past continuous tense. So like present continuous tense, the helping verb will be in past continuous was and were plus ing form of verb. Okay, so now Raj drinks coffee. Raj was drinking coffee. Was we will use for singular noun and were we will use for plural noun. My friends played in the field. My friends were playing in the field. I will be going to France. I was going to France. The boy cried all night. The boy was crying all night. The cat ran in the streets. The cat was running in the streets. And now, fill in the blanks with the past continuous form of the verbs given in brackets. Kya bharna hai humne? Past continuous form. So, India dash almost win the game when it started to rain. India was almost winning the game when it started to rain. Raghav was playing cricket when he got a call from his mother. She was making pudding when the guests arrived. I was taking a shower when the bell rang. Mother was walking in the garden when it started to rain. Okay? So, the remaining five you will do in your homework. Then, अब हमें इसमें क्या करना है? Fill in the blanks with the future continuous form of the verbs given in brackets. She traveled to Paris next week. A future continuous tense में, as you all know, कि हम लगाएंगे will be, okay? Shall be plus ing form of verb. Okay? So now, she will be traveling to Paris next week if everything goes as planned. Agar sab kuch plan ke according raha, to next week wo Paris travel kar rahi hogi. Okay? So at this time, next week, I will be writing a test. Madhulika will be packing her luggage when you reach home. The patient will not be saying a single word. He will not be wearing this dress for the gathering ceremony. She will be giving something to her little brother. So these are the example of future continuance. Now I hope that you are clear with the future, simple present, simple past, present continuous, past continuous and the future continuous tenses. So again, there is a composition topic of your book is email. So what is an email? Today, nowadays, we do a lot of email. So electronic mail is the transmission of messages. Transmission hai wo messages ka. And files via computer using an email program, you can create, send, receive, forward, store, print and delete messages. The message can be a simple text or can include an attachment such as a word processing document, a graphical image or an audio or video clip. So, kya kya bhej sakte hain aap? Koi attachment, word processing document, कोई graphical image, कोई audio या कोई video भी आप email के through भेज सकते हो. तो इसमें आपको अच्छी email लिखने के लिए किन-किन points का ध्यान रखना है? That the message should be clear and to the point. बहुत बड़ा email हम नहीं लिखते हैं अगर necessary नहीं हो. It should have a subject line, कोई subject line होना चाहिए. The message should not be in all capital letter as it amounts to shouting. Reread the message before sending. Kuch bhi bhejne se pehle you have to reread it and you should reread it. Then take care of what you write as email is not always private. A rude or angry message is called a flame. Exercise caution in such cases. Try to edit the message first. Then, ye format hota hai sender's ka email ID, receiver's ka email ID, and then subject. And then you can do the salutation, body of the email, and then you can mark your signature. So a personal email is more or less similar to a personal letter. Okay. Once again, the salutation, subscription and signature are to the left. जैसे कि letter में बताया था. The address of the writer is not necessary and the email has a subject which follows the address box. तो ये आपका एक email का, यहाँ पर आपने to, आप किसको लिख रहे हैं उसका आपने email ID डाल दिया. आपका सब्जेक्ट क्या है, माय परफॉर्मेंस इन डिबेट ऑन 21st December. आपकी अटैचमेंट, आपने अपनी परफॉर्मेंस की अटैचमेंट की फाइल यहाँ पर अटैच कर दी है. इट मे बी ऑडियो, इट मे बी वीडियो, ओके. एंड दिस इज योर ईमेल. सो नाउ देयर आर सम टॉपिक ऑफ ईमेल, लाइक राइट एन ईमेल टू योर प्रिंसिपल एज सम नॉटी स्टूडेंट्स आर टीजिंग यू एंड यू आर अ न्यू स्टूडेंट ऑफ दिस क्लास. देन you have to get your principal email id or school mail id on which you can write this email. तो आपको email लिखने के लिए किसी को भी उसका email id आपके पास होना चाहिए. Write an email to the editor of a magazine requesting him or her to publish your poem in their magazine. Next is, your younger brother is down with fever, send him an email message of get well soon. So email is a quick form of sending messages. Okay, here you click the enter, and then other one will get the email. So in these chapters I want you to write, there are four topics, at least two topics you should do the practice of email. Okay, jo bhi aapko topic acha lage, or you can practice of all. So I hope that email is very clear to you, aur aap mein se bahut log email karte bhi honge. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day.